person.
I know you two shits were behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres! That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
Want to stop that car? We're gonna have to hit it.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Torres? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
TD got shot.
Ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles. and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you.
Just get it on accident.
This is what you're giving me?
Thank you for playing. New car.
The lead dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.